bring? Happy New Year.
Hi, sir.
Come to join the ranks of Hamlet House?
Apparently, sir.
Let's see, where did I put you on the seating plan? Ah, yes, you're over there, next to Nicholas Nelson. He's in year 11, so I'm 1 year older than you. One of the rugby boys, I think. I'm sure you'll get along swimmingly. Or you can just sit in silence for the rest of the year.
Get off! How dare you? Better? A borderline outcast. He is the star player on the Robots, and he's friends with a bunch of loud, gross year 11s who are exactly like the guys who bullied you last year.
But like, Nick.
Pretty sure likes Nick Nelson.
Nick Nelson. You might as well give up right now. He's the straightest person I have ever seen.
I don't want to talk to me ever again, but at least I have to say sorry.
I want us to be together.
Nick,
my favourite person.
Nick.
I need you to believe me.
Nick,
I believe you.
He looks so cuddly.
Windows flung right open.
This is my form.
It's very different to your other friends, isn't it? You seem much more yourself around him.
Charlie's a really special friend, isn't he? We bless the rains on Cornelius
Street, memorize the creeks in the forest. Well, I believe that you're not going out with him. As if anyone would ever want to go out with someone as desperate as you. Sharks,
playing games. I thought you were leading
me on. Yeah.
Is it their secret boyfriend or straight boy crush?
Packed my bags, left Cornelius Street.
It's not even my time.
You even knew so I was gone.
Don't have a crush on him at the moment.
But then you called, showed your hand. I turned around before I hit
the tunnel set.
You're just gonna assume you're a sheep.
I
hope I never lose you. Hope it never ends. I never walk on your street again. That's the kind of heartbreak time could never mend. I never walk on your street again. I never thought this would happen to me. Baby, I get mystified.
I really like you. You like me? Wasn't that obvious?
Do you like me?
Yes!
Obviously. On the street, walk me back to that apartment years ago. We were just. He's my boyfriend.